Voilà, c'est bon de le mettre en plateforme. Je vais faire ses reviews en anglais, ok? Parce que la chanson a été enregistrée ou a été faite en français et en anglais. Mais la plupart de ces chansons étaient en français. Donc, pour que les anglophones comprennent ce que je veux dire, je vais faire ses reviews en français, en anglais, pardon. And if you're listening to me for the first time, click that subscribe button to become a part of the Molitown family. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell after you click the subscribe button, ok? So, I'll be doing the review today of Blanche Bailey's L'Argent. I just recently had the time because I never had time. Even though I know say yes, I know say I will get time for it. So, they react for Jovi, on sauté Guy and the Editant, c'était pour ta mia. But the Blanche Bailey on the song, honestly, I never had the time to listen to the song. Unless I listen to the song, that's when I can do the review. I can't do the reaction, I only do reactions to music videos, so you guys can get it, okay? Now, the kind thing that I only do reaction for, that's a music video. When it come out, I go do the video reaction, but for now, I'm going to give my review on the audio. The audio was great. Blanche Bailey's song, L'Argent, was produced by IVO, Malok's former producer, the guy who produced most of Malok's hits. Most of the hits that Malok has today was produced by IVO. And on this song, he never fell short. He delivered. When you listen to it, the song was well produced. You know that IVO's robbery bass that he always drops on all those Malok songs is on the song. I know most of you must have listened to the song because the song already have over 44,000 by now listens on YouTube, which is the main platform where the song was released on by now. This song is completely different from the things you know from Blanche Bailey, because Blanche Bailey is always singing about boys, heartbreaks, about being a player. If you can't take care of her, she will do all that. But this route, it's like a modern age Ben Sekin. It's not because he's a modern age Ben Sekin, okay? That some of the things she does in is just like Bikutsi calling names and referring to their money and how she wants to get the money and all that stuff. So the song was well written. Now this is one of my favorite Blanche Bailey songs. If I have to rank the Blanche Bailey songs that I like, I will first of all go with Mimbaye, because that was the song that brought me to her, that made me recognize her. After that, the rest I felt short. The next one was Bonbon, but not as Mimbaye. Then the next one was Ndolo. Yeah, Ndolo. I think Ndolo, between Ndolo and Mimbaye, both of them are competing. So this one I don't can't have the. I have to do some more listens or take a couple of listens to know where this one falls, but I know this one will be competing between the first two. Maybe it may come out as the best. So for my rating of this song, I have to give it a 4. I always do my reviews on 5, so I have to give this song a 4, okay? If you've listened to the song, if you've listened to Blanche Bailey's song Money, if you haven't listened to the song, the link will be in the description below. And if you've listened to the song, drop your reactions in the comment box below and tell me what you think about the song. Where does it fall in your own ranking, okay? And if you're listening to me for the first time, click that subscribe button to become a part of the Molitown family. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell after you click the subscribe button, okay? So it was your boy Deliwi. What's up, my camarade? L'argent.